So they, as banes of society, castrates of civilization, cancer itself, going about their merry way, breaking in broad daylight the laws which they blackmailed themselves into getting under to create the facade they were in fact the same side or on the same side as that which they are fighting.